This local sports report is brought to you by Peter Izzio from Izzio Financial Solutions, helping you ensure financial stability for your family or business. Call Peter today for expert advice from an experienced advisor. Call now to book an appointment at 519-576-5410. After 5 years of football here at Waterloo, Oxford, and Baden, Elijah Zemanski with a new journey starting this fall. Congratulations on your commitment to the Laurier Golden Hawks, Elijah. Awesome day for you. How excited are you?
I'm super excited. Like, it's something that I've always wanted to do since I was younger. Like, football has always been my number one sport, and I'm just so excited to be moving on to a great program at Laurier with Coach Faulds.
How much work went into getting you to this point? I'm sure there's a lot of people along the way who had an impact on you and made a difference in your life, but also the time, the hours, and the energy that you put in to prepare yourself, both mentally and physically, for this opportunity. Can you just take us through that?
It's just all about dedication, like making sure you're in the gym every day for at least 2 hours, getting that weight up, getting bigger, faster, and then just having good coaches around you. That goes so far.
Why Laurier?
When I had my visit with Laurier, I just loved what they were doing with the program, with Bill Parsons as well, who's like a member of the coaching staff that doesn't coach football. He's there to make sure the players are okay, that they're doing their schoolwork, that everything is okay with them.
You want to bring what to the table in your first year with the Golden Hawks? I'm sure those are some of the conversations that you had with Bill Parsons and Michael Faulds and Ron Van Moerkirk, who's the defensive coordinator there as well.
I want to bring some intensity. Like, I want to see us go to the playoffs, far into the playoffs next year.
Waterloo Oxford made you a better person and player. How?
It kind of just allowed me to develop in my own sort of way. Like, they did help coast through, but then they also allowed me to kind of put in some of my ideas as well on what to do with our defense.
What do you take away from the high school football experience?
It's a great thing that I think everyone should try for at least 1 year, no matter what size you are. It's just something that, it's a family. Like, you hear everyone say it on every interview that you do, but it truly is a family. Everyone gets so close together.
And I know that's the mindset with the Waterloo Region Predators as well, where you spent a number of years. Brandon Eckett, obviously the head coach there, has been a difference maker. Can you speak to the Predators? Again, another family that's helped you with your development, that's helped you reach this point to become an OUA player. What can you say about the Preds, Elijah?
The Preds is an amazing program. All the coaches there, they will push you to the max because they want you to move on to that next level. They want to see you succeed the most, both in school and on the field.
Last one, the people that you think about on a day like today, making your announcement, signing the letter of intent to commit to the Laurier Golden Hawks, when you think back on all the years of football that you've played and all the people that have helped you along the way, you know, who stands out? I'm sure your parents come to mind right away. They've been driving you around for a while, haven't they?
Yeah. Honestly, my dad comes to mind the most because he knows what it took to be a university football player. He played for Waterloo back when they won the Vanier Cup. So he's always kind of pushed me. He's always wanted the best for me in any sort of way for football. Eckett, obviously, like these past few years with the Preds, he's pushed me so much further. He's brought the best out in me.
That is Elijah Zemanski, the newest member of the Laurier Golden Hawks. Congratulations, Elijah. A great day for you and best of luck at Laurier this fall.
Thank you, Darren.
For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.